Hi everyone, it's Daniela from DanisCreativityCloset.com. We're here in Chiswick Park, which is my favorite park and my place to go when I want to chill out. It's very green. And it's the time to share my big ahas and my biggest achievements for the month of July. So I'm going to jump right into it. Biggest aha number one was stop playing the victim. Basically, I was in a job I didn't like. I was only there for 3 months, and normally I would just keep staying in the job and, you know, just complain about it, go on about it, and yes, I did complain about it, but however, this time I took action and I just left the job. Don't have another job to look forward to, just took the risk. As Marie always says, take one step in faith and the universe is going to support you. So that's what I did. Second biggest thing is speaking my truth. So I took on a job in the restaurant just after, and I thought it would be a good way to just make some quick money in the meantime until I find a proper job. Unfortunately, 4 days into the job, I just realized it's not for me. Just, you know, the working hours. Anyhow, it just didn't work out. And yeah, just speaking my truth, getting more quicker in terms of, you know, saying things when there's something wrong, something, you know, which I don't like. So yeah, there was aha number two. And my third biggest aha this month was living my life right and stop second guessing myself. So I'm now taking on the view that my life has already been written in a book, and now it's time to play out the movie, and I'm actually participating and taking part of it. So there's no rewind button, there's nothing where, you know, where I have to go back and say, oh, I didn't like this, oh, it's not working. So it's just yeah, whatever I do, that's just right, you know. There's no second guessing, oh, I should have left the job, should I have not, should I stay there. And yeah, I'm just enjoying it, I'm more calm about it, no worries, no anxiety, no fear or something at the moment. So yeah, it just feels good. Biggest achievements for this month was, please, now the shock, don't be sad. My website, The Magic Sexy Fox, has died. I've taken it down. I just didn't feel comfortable putting it on my CV and say, this is my website, and then, you know, themagicsexyfox.com, and then people get intrigued and think, oh my god, what is this website all about? Am I dating women there, or what's the whole thing about? So I've taken my website down, and I've created DanisCreativityCloset.com, which works as portfolios, has all my artwork on there. I've designed the website myself. It's got stuff about my coaching, so anyone who goes on my website can get a good idea about me up front. And I thought it was a good idea, obviously, since I'm now applying for jobs. Obviously, for a recruiter, makes it easier to get a picture about me up front without already having met me. Second biggest thing was that I'm going to be doing a presentation in front of a big group of bankers with my friend together to promote my life coaching business. So that's one big step out of my comfort zone. And number three is that I've got another coaching client now. Number two, woohoo! And so yeah, I've already prepared everything for my first consultation session. And yeah, I'm just happy the fact that, you know, it just came as a referral. I didn't have to do any big marketing or anything for it, and just, yeah, just came out of the blue. So these are my biggest ahas and biggest achievements for this month, and I can't wait to hear all of your achievements. So take care. Lots of love from London.